Petersburg is gloomy.
St. Petersburg is bleak.
My underwear got frozen standing here all week.
Oh, since the revolution, our lives have been so gray. Thank goodness for the gossip that gets us through the day. Hey!
Although the Tsar did not survive, one daughter may be still alive.
Huh?
The princess Anastasia!
But please do not repeat.
It's a rumor, a legend, a mystery.
Dimitri!
A ruble for this painting? It's Romanov, I swear!
Can't you suppose pajamas, comrades, by the pair?
I got these from the palace, it's lined with real fur.
It could be worth a fortune if it belonged to her.
Well, Dimitri, I got us the theater.
Everything's going according to plan. All we need is the girl.
Just think, Vlad. No more forging papers, no more stolen goods. We'll have three tickets out of here. One for you, one for me, and one for Anastasia!
It's the rumor, the legend, the mystery. It's the Princess Anastasia who will help us fly. You and I, friend, will go down in history. We'll find a girl to play the part and teach her what to say. Dress her up and take her to Paris. Imagine the reward her dear old grandmama will pay. Who else could pull it off but you and me? We'll be rich.
We'll be rich.
We'll be out.
We'll be out.
And St. Petersburg will have some more to talk about. Yeah!